If you want an easy way to freeze avocado, chop a ripe avocado in half and wrap the pieces in foil or plastic food wrap. Place each half in the freezer, then remove them when they're frozen and transfer them to a resealable bag. When you're ready to use the avocado, let it thaw for an hour or put it in the microwave to defrost it for just under 1 minute. You can use the pulp in guacamole or cake batter.